for a simple yet impressive chicken dish that you can whip up for your family or proudly serve as a dinner you need. Lemony pan-fried chicken breasts with a mouth-watering butter sauce. Let's get cooking. Heat the butter and oil in a large skillet, swirling the pan occasionally until the butter is just melted. Fry the dredged chicken pieces on both sides until they are a gorgeous golden brown. Transfer them to a plate and keep them warm while you start the sauce. Add lemon zest and juice, chicken stock, and capers to the hot skillet and bring to a boil. Add the chicken back to the skillet and reduce the heat. Let the chicken bathe in the sauce for a few minutes to ensure that it is cooked through. Add butter to your skillet and finish your sauce by whisking the ingredients together until the butter is melted. Pour this sauce on the chicken and garnish with fresh parsley. For the most dinner table raves, serve your chicken piccata hot.